Hello guys, this is Revan from Digi Integrity. Welcome to TechNews episode 213. Apple has refreshed the 14-inch and 16-inch MacBook Pro models. The new notebook shipped with the latest M1 Pro and M1 Max in-house chipsets. If we talk about the price variant and the model number, the MacBook Pro 14-inch comes with an M1 Pro and 512GB storage, will be available for ₹1,94,900. And the second variant, M1 Pro with the 1TB of hard disk, will be containing of ₹2,39,900. And for the MacBook Pro 16-inch, M1 Pro plus 512GB of storage is available for ₹2,39,900, and for the M1 Pro with 1TB storage will be available for ₹2,59,900, while the M1 Max chip and the 1TB of storage will be available for ₹3,29,900. The new MacBook Pro models with M1 Pro and M1 Max will be available to order in India starting from today, and they will be available from October 26th. Apple launched the AirPods 3 doesn't comes with an active noise cancellation, which is understandable given their open design. However, AirPods 3 do support spatial audio, which was introduced on the AirPods Pro. In addition, Dolby Atmos is also supported. In terms of battery life, Apple claims up to 6 hours of listening time, a step up from the previous models, with the case further extending the battery life of a total of 30 hours. Finally, AirPods 3 also have an IPX4 water and sweat resistance. Apple AirPods 3 True Wireless Earbuds are priced at ₹18,500. Pre-orders are open starting from today. As with the previous AirPods, the new earbuds can also come in a single white color. The HomePod Mini launched over a year ago as the most affordable version of the HomePod, which was not much of a success. The $99 HomePod Mini has seen wider adoption than its bigger sibling, which has now been discontinued. For those expecting a successor, Apple has decided and launched 3 new colors instead. When it was announced last year, the HomePod Mini was available in 2 colors, space gray and white. Today, interested buyers can pre-order the speaker in blue, yellow and orange colors. It is still priced at $99 and will begin shipping in November. At the Apple's Unleashed event, Apple has announced a new voice plan for Apple Music. It is a new Apple Music plan that costs just $4.99 a month, but it has a few catches. The first catch is that it is limited to one person per subscription, and the second one is that your music playback is limited to Siri only. There's also no spatial or lossless audio, and you won't have access to lyrics or music videos either. Apple announced macOS 12 Monterey back in June, along with iOS 15, iPadOS 15, tvOS 15 and watchOS 8. Several betas later, Apple will finally make the update available to the public on October 25th. macOS 12 Monterey brings improvement to FaceTime, iMessage, Notes, Reminders, Safari and many more. It also turned Mac into AirPlay services to cast content to them from other devices. Last but not least, it enables Universal Control, which allows you to drag and drop content and move your cursor across up to 3 Mac or iPad devices. The Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro will be launched by Google today. While Google is gearing up for the launch, its Pixel 6 Duo, an unboxing video on Twitter has given us more details of the Pixel 6 and its inbox accessories. The user who has posted the video on Twitter has explicitly confirmed that the box will not come with a charger. The Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro will cost $599 and $898 in the US as per leaked Target pre-listing. Bolt Audio has launched BaseBox Arc and BaseBox Verve. BaseBox Arc features an 8 hours of battery life, while BaseBox Verve has an USB and micro SD card slot. The BaseBox Arc is a 5-watt speaker, while BaseBox Verve is a 10-watt personal portable wireless speaker, which will be available for ₹999 and ₹1,299. And it will be available on Flipkart.com. These speakers comes with a standard industry warranty of 1 year, using Bluetooth 5.0, ensuring the fastest pairing and strong signals over a longer operation range from the source. Foxconn has unveiled 3 electric vehicles under the Foxtron brand. The Foxtron brand established a JV with Taiwanese automaker Yulon Motors. Foxconn is aiming at $35.78 billion from the electric vehicle business in the next 5 years. Delhi Metro Rail Corporation has launched the free high-speed Wi-Fi connectivity on all Yellow Line stations. The free Wi-Fi service has been offered from Samaipur Badli to Uda City Centre, covering around 37 metro stations. DMRC is also planning to introduce Wi-Fi facility inside metro trains in 1 year time. Nokia XR20 is the company's first 5G phone in India. It is a military-grade resilient phone which has been claimed to survive in any adverse climatic conditions. To talk about the specifications, it comes with an IP68 and MIL-STD-810H certification. It will be coming up with a Gorilla Glass Victus and it will be having a 6.67-inch Full HD Plus LCD display. Nokia XR20 is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 480 5G chipset. It will be having a 4630mAh battery with a 18-watt fast charging support. If we talk about the camera, it comes with a 48-megapixel plus 13-megapixel ultra-wide rear cameras. And if we talk about the selfie camera, it comes with an 8-megapixel. Now let's see about the price and availability. The Nokia XR20 will be available for pre-booking starting from 20th October and sales will begin from 30th October 2021. This phone will be available in ultra-blue and granite color options. The phone's price has been set at ₹46,999 for a single 6GB RAM and a 128GB variant across all leading offline retail store e-commerce platforms and Nokia.com. The customers who pre-book the smartphone can avail free gifts such as Nokia Power Earbuds Lite worth ₹3,599 and 1 year of screen protection plan. The OnePlus Watch Harry Potter Limited Edition comes with a special Hogwarts emblem embossed watch strap. This watch price is set at ₹16,999 with a ₹1,000 discount on special bank cards. OnePlus Watch Harry Potter Limited Edition will be available in India from October 20th in early access sale and 21st October for everyone. Vivo Y3S has been launched in India. The key specifications include a 6.51-inch HD Plus display, MediaTek Helio P35 processor and a 13-megapixel rear camera, 5000mAh battery and an Android 11 Go edition. Vivo Y3S price in India is set for ₹9,490. Vivo S10e has been launched in China. The key specifications include a MediaTek Dimensity 900 chipset, an AMOLED display, 64-megapixel primary camera and runs on Android 11 OS. Vivo S10e price starts at 2399 Chinese Yuan, that is around ₹28,000. WhatsApp moderation team uses an advanced machine learning technology based on recorded bad group information. WhatsApp ends group when it has suspicious information or when they have reported multiple times. When a group ends, participant will neither be able to send messages to it nor access to its chat history. Redmi has teased that Redmi Note 11 Pro will be supporting with the 100 watt plus fast charging support. Realme 9 and Realme 9i are now officially listed on the company's website, and we can expect these two smartphones will be launching soon in India as well as the Chinese market. In the Realme GT 2 Pro is also now listed on the company's official website and it may launch soon. Micromax SIM is going to launch two or more smartphones soon in India. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.